Facebook on Thursday announced it disabled a network of fake accounts and pages run by people connected to Saudi Arabia, promoting state propaganda and attacking regional rivals like Qatar, the first such activity Facebook has linked to the Saudi government. In all, more than 350 accounts and pages were suspended, most of them on Facebook and Instagram, with about 1.4 million followers. Some fake pages were designed to look like local news outlets, and others posed as Saudi citizens. 90% of the content was in Arabic, with some of the accounts essentially operating as fan pages for the Saudi government and military. For example, one of the posts released by Facebook on Thursday showed the Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman kissing the bandaged head of a patient in a hospital bed, with the caption, "Why do Saudis love their leaders the way they love their family? Simply because their leaders share the same feelings with them." The posts came during a time of intense pressure on the Crown Prince, who has been linked to the murder of Washington Post journalist Jamal Khashoggi last year, with a United Nations report citing, quote, credible evidence against the Crown Prince. The Crown Prince has denied any involvement in Khashoggi's death. Facebook's crackdown of the Saudi-backed pages, just the latest in an ongoing effort by the company to combat what it called coordinated inauthentic behavior on its platform. The Saudi government media office did not immediately respond to a Reuters request for comment.